Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today is Abdul versus Mohammed. They both get 10 minutes to practice a juggling combination. After the 10 minutes, they'll have to perform, and whoever does the best combo wins. They get 3 tries.
I'm gonna win!
Let's go to Mohammed first, innit? Tell us how your progress is going.
So my progress is going very well. As you can tell, I'm a man of nature. So the nature of the ball likes me. As in the law of just doing my thing. Like, I think I was naturally born for this. And my audience, I want you to be prepared for perfection of a performance.
Okay. I see you're very excited and...
Yeah.
What do you want to know? Yourself. Just show us some moves. Don't show us too much, my guy. Don't show us too much. We see you're doing good. I like that. Now we're gonna go over to all I can say is a skinny lanky guy. Hello, how's your guys. Progress going, my guy?
I'm doing well. Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I just need to practice and that's it. Perform after.
Simple. What do you have to say to your performers?
My performance.
You know what I'm saying, man. Audience.
Vote for me because I feel like I'm the best.
You hear what this guy said? He said, vote for me. There's no votes.
What?
I pick.
Well, if you're wrong and they think different.
Okay.
Thank you.
Can you please show us some moves then?
You want to see some moves?
Like, just the prequel.
Okay, please, don't laugh at me. When they hear that the tingles bang. Do my ones or do a gang. Jump up. That's all I've practiced so far. You like it? Cheers.
I just want to say, I mean, he's doing quite good. I'm very disappointed in these hideous performances I'm seeing. This is the worst practice I've seen in my life. Also, why is it that during their practice these guys were talking? These guys are conversating with each other. Why? They're giving each other hints. They're giving each other help when they're opponents. Some like stupid opponents more like. Next time I should slap their ass. Cut that. Well anyways, I think these two are gonna be trash. I ain't got no hope for them. No hope. All disgusting. That's not even a combination. That's a flip in you. He's just doing kickoffs, man. Disappointing. And then let's see this guy. Why is he so close to me? What is he doing? This ain't no boxing thing, man. This is okay. Just so you know, Mohammed, 1 minute left.
I'm ready. Never been better.
Never been better.
So easy.
Abdul, there's 30 seconds left.
No one wants to see you, fam. Get in here.
I feel like I did my best here. I know my combo. I know what my vision is. I know what my goal
get
is.
Me out
it's
of
to
here,
beat
man.
This guy. I'm gonna win. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. You don't mess with me.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
1.
That's first try. He's got 2 more tries.
I've got a bad impression of Abdul so
far. Did he do that first? Was that his first? Yeah, he did. That's the second try. He did it his last try.
Abdul's gonna fail.
Mohammed, you're a failure. His first one is what I'm gonna take, because that was his best one.
Yeah.
Okay, first one's so bad. I've got a bad impression of Mohammed as well.
Last try!
What is this guy doing, man?
I'm panicking fast.
cut, I didn't like it at all. The attitude towards me was quite decent. I appreciate it. I give Muhammad a 2 out of 10 for his first performance.
Now that was a lot of damage.
Woo. I don't like the fact that I'll just left and I might have to take a -1 out of that. But I'll give it him. Abdul, for his last performance, his first two were horrific as well. Disgusting to look at, as I said before. I give him a 4 out of 10. Maybe 3 out of 10. But I'll give him the 4.
I hate you! Oh, I hate you! Oh, I hate you!
The reason I give Abdul that outstanding performance is because... Hold my hand. It's because I like the fact that he tried to do new things. Muhammad left the camera because he's a little...
Yeah, we don't want to say that.
He is, yeah.
We don't want to say that.
But Abdul, well done.
So, I just want to congratulate myself. I just want to thank myself. Everything is because of me. I did it because of me. And thank you, sir. So much hate for the guys behind the camera. It pissed me off today.
What did you think of your performance?
Pass the question.
Did you say pass the question?
Pass the question.
Are you that disappointed?
Don't say it.
Okay, what are you going to do better next time, sir?
My destiny of a nation has... Pass the question.
Okay, so are you going to answer any questions today?
No, I'm not going to answer any questions. Thank you very much.
What do you have to say to each other after competition ends?
Well done, man. You did it. Pass the question.
I thought you followed nature.
Follow nature, sir. I just want to say I beat him today.
He didn't beat me, man.
I did beat you.
The fake wasn't.
I even gave him a chance. You know, I kicked it up all the time. I was trying to give him a chance. Lose 2 points, and then the third try, win. That's what I did. You stuck to my plan.
Yeah. I just want to say these two did their best.
No, we didn't. I definitely didn't do my best. I can do better than certain. Next time, I can do better.
No. I'd love to see this challenge again.
No. I was sleeping. My subconscious was sleeping. My unconscious didn't let me try to do my best.
Excuse me.
I know why I have to prepare for nothing. Next time, nothing. I have to prepare nothing.
What do you have to say to the audience? It's the end of the...
Greatness is not within you. It's within the nation that bathed you.
Motivation is the key. That's why I beat him today. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and share it with your friends and families.
Okay? See you later.